We're going to use eggshell. So I'm going to crush them. Feel free to draw anything you want. For me, I'm gonna draw a guard. Make sure you put enough paint. This is silk paint. It doesn't have to be blue. Any color will do. So after this, you sprinkle the crushed eggshells. Now you pour the let it dry. It's dry, but I prefer to add more paint here and decorate it more. And I want to add another vase here as well. Oh,